Well, grocery retailer Acme is taking further steps to ensure proper social distancing in its stores. The retailer will begin limiting the number of customers who can be inside a store at one time, allowing only 20% of the store's overall capacity. All 164 Acme stores should have this new protocol in place by tomorrow. The company also says they are working on getting masks to their workers by the end of the week.